Arthur Newman is going to go for a hit.